This competitive endeavor is for real bass catching experts. Well, that counts me out. Hunt for largemouth bass. She's only spinning setups with bass jigs and a keep net. The winner is determined by the five largest largemouth bass in your keep net. You get an X-Series spinnerbait, 1 ounce, 4 ounce, 45,600 cash, and 10 bait coins if you can win this thing. All right, let's go ahead and get over here and catch fish. Let's just catch a fish. Come on, baby. Afraid I was never going to catch fish again. Guess I could have kept that. Doesn't make any difference. Wasn't sure if I was ever going to catch fish in this game. All that casting I did last time. That's a bad sign. That is a bad sign. Come on, fishy poos. Catching plenty of fish, just can't get the right kinds. Just can't get the right kind. This one at least is a trophy. There we go. There we go. Excuse me. Come on. Come on, we need a trophy from the middle. Both of our trophies have been isolating the right kind of fish. Not even the right kind of fish. come on. Somebody caught a unique Florida gar. Is that fish, you catch him back here? Like I said, we're getting a fish almost every cast, but we need to get some of the bigger ones. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, fish. Trophy. Nope, another peanut. Another peanut. Come on, baby, come on. Come on. Well, we got two trophies in a row. All right, for the middle tunnel. Now we need the big boy. Come on, baby, come on. Holy cow, that put me in first spot, but we need to get the big boy. to catch one here. Come on. Come on, fish. Man, now they just quit biting. Like that first hour does good, and then all of a sudden now they just go, nope, no more. We have a good first hour, and then this hour is not going to be our thing. Kind of fish. Excuse me, wrong kind of fish. That's why you gotta reel it in when you get around 80 feet. Yep. I keep upgrading my trophies, but we need the uni. I'd like to get one in this hour. Come on, come on. This is going to be a damn peacock bass. I think it was way too close. Well, it was largemouth, but come on, we need one at least. Give me the opportunity to get two. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Need the big boy. People are catching unis like crazy now. I'm in free fall. 'cause I am in free fall. This is him. Not too many fish or redline this rod. All right. 7:08. So we can take a chance of getting another one. Kaka was going to show me a spot over here that you could catch him on partly cloudy days, but I've never caught him over here. So obviously I'm not fishing the right spot. The hell? Big old bowfin. You don't want a big old bowfin. These snags. Come on. Come on, come on. Holy cow, you can catch him over here. Thank you, Kalka. If I don't know if you're in here or not. I always wonder how you catch three of the damn things. I knew there had to be another spot. I knew there had to be another spot. Dude had to think he had a, thought he had a big fish. He catches a 23-pound snook. He had to think, damn, I got a big unique. And it turns out to be the wrong fish. Come on, we got, well, the window's not open yet, but we got a good chance of catching a third unique here. Wrong fish. Is that, nope, that's the right one. Yep, I've already dropped down. So definitely gonna need that third unit here. And the window just opened up. Come on, baby. Come on, come on. Man, they must be catching uniques like crazy here. Knocked me off the podium already. Come on, come on, come on. No snacks, no snacks. We don't need that crap right now. Such a bad cast. Trophies aren't going to do it unless because I have an 8.1 and a 7.9 and I believe a 7.7. I mean, I guess I could upgrade a little bit with a bigger trophy, but we need the big boy. This is probably going to be my last cast. Get another cast in. But this is definitely the last one, so we have to hope. I can never get. I've actually got two unis over here before, but I never got the other one on the other other spot. So hopefully, for some reason, this could be it. Come on, baby. That was my bite, and I didn't get it. Damn it! The color of the rod. This is out of, third place finish. This is out of the night, I think the night fishing DLC. I won the DLC during the PH community event. Both those guys have, both their trophies are over 10 pounds. Because my other trophy's 9 pounds. Well, here's one's got 12-pound trophy. Oh, Sully. Sitting down there in 10th. All right.